A vulture's stomach is so strong that it can process anthrax, cholera, and botulism. Their feces are also completely sterile as they are continually walking in rotting carcasses, and it helps cool them down as a vulture cannot sweat. When petting a bird, one should pet only the head. For some birds, when petting a bird's chest is a form of sexual stimulation and can lead to a frustrated animal.